prison riot.
Well, and ever since Triple H brought the Elimination Chamber to the WWE in 2002, it has been a crowd favorite.
Look at the monster that Triple H built, the circular stage that is home to the Elimination Chamber match.
But hey, anytime Alicia Fox is around, you can count me in, that's for sure.
She's got her sights set on damaging that arm. King, talk us through what Alicia's thinking right now. You're the expert. What does she need to do to win here?
Whoa, Alicia Fox is one of the most athletic, vicious, and gorgeous divas we've ever had in WWE. Given all the time in this match, I wouldn't be surprised if Alicia takes the claws out. Let's see if that happens.
Well, if history is any indication of which way this one will go, Cole, there's certainly a good chance for victory, I'd say.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
A model-turned WWE diva. Eva Marie certainly has no problem turning heads when she's inside the ring.
Yeah, and backstage too, Cole. I swear it's amazing that more of the guys don't get whiplash the way they turn their heads when Eva Marie walks by.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent, there's no place for that here.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Her back is in some real pain now. Great offense by Eva Marie. You know, the guys aren't the only ones that have noticed Eva Marie's stunning characteristics. As you've seen on Total Divas, the girls can't help but their desire. And I think it's fair to say that it's oftentimes led to some jealousy.
Action outside.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Yeah, no way that's going to happen this early in the match.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Can she end it here?
Maybe.
Two. This girl's cooking.
Cole, you can't blame some of the girls for being jealous of Eva Marie.
I know some that would kill for the opportunity to ring announce. Yet, when it's
a very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Oh! On the action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Here comes Dana Brooke.
And she looks determined.
Backdrop, but that was a nasty landing.
Turning it around, it's Alicia Fox with the reversal.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tell you, I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Whoa! Don't get up!
Eva Marie in a bad way here. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
One, two.
Wow, is there nothing she can't do? Naomi looking to get into it here.
Well, she's not messing around tonight, that's for sure.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere.
Paige stumbling some now. She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
Alicia Fox with the offense.
Alicia Fox has been one step ahead thus far.
Man, she's making it look easy here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Well, Michael, look at this move. What's she going for here?
Naomi going to work now.
Jeez,
this might be it.
And Naomi, I think she's got it where she wants. Watch this.
Alicia Fox looking totally exhausted. This six-man match may have taken it all out of her.
You know she's wondering what she has to do to put her opponent away. Her finisher clearly isn't doing the job.
Oh, reversal! Oh. Well, Michael, watch this move. Oh, those legs aren't supposed to bend that way. Did she get it? Oh. And it's Paige with the PTO. This could be it.
The Paige tap out.
Naomi gets out of that one. Nice move, Naomi.
What? Service down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Two.
Got out of the way of that one. And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Naomi with a great offensive show.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
Eva Marie is looking to end this right now.
Eva Marie went through a rebirth in 2015, and it's paid off.
Hey, looks like someone's going.
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
Oh, what a counter.
I don't know how much more of this he can take. This six-man match may have taken it all.
Yeah, and when she goes back and watches this, she's going to point to this portion of the match and wonder what the heck she was thinking.
And she's going right after her neck now.
Oh, submission! The hold's locked in! She looks unbeatable tonight. There doesn't seem to be...
Hey! And she wills her way out.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take. Whoa! Don't get up!
Naomi may get this, folks. Will it be?
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent.
The boss is eliminated.
Michael, I wonder what she'd think about having me be her arm candy.
Alicia Fox kept the midsection.
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
Dana Brooke is out.
Look at the look on Dana's face. She is not happy.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
King, did she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
And there's an elimination.
Naomi looking a little shaken. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
Now, hold on a minute. I mean, given the number of times that she's used her finisher thus far, it's a miracle.
We got a cover.
Alicia Fox has found an answer here.
Alicia Fox showing just what she's capable of in there. That's right. Alicia is never shy.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
The back of the head absorbing much of that move.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Naomi gets out of that one. Nice move, Naomi.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me? Wait a minute.
We got a cover.
Come on, Michael. You know she and I look great on a wedding cake together.
Second time we're seeing this here. We got a cover.
One, two.
I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at home tuning in for this Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it.
Oh, wait. Hard no mistake there.
Look at this big time.
Incredible.
This match has taken so much out of her. She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
It looks like her back is in bad shape. A
Alicia Fox has eyes to finish. Could this be it?
I think so.
Paige's right is over.
You know what? I think Paige was caught by surprise there.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Naomi going to work now. And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time. Alicia Fox kicking the midsection.
Can she keep her down?
Maybe.
I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
She wants this win bad. And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
Her back is in some real pain now.
Uh-oh! Big move coming! Oh, Cole, I think, yes! Look at this, it's locked in. Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing.
Hey!
And she wills her way out. And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. Now it's Naomi being pushed to the limit. This six-man match may have taken it all out of her.
Wow, those finishers she used earlier seem to have had little effect.
Well said. And I don't know if you guys are keeping score, but she's used that finisher quite a bit up to this point.
To make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude. The back is the core. Oh, would she win it here?
I think so.
Watch it. She's
looking for it again.
Now, Northern Lights.
This is